Okay, we're going to do the M38 Mosin-Nagant today. Only got 9 shells, so we're not going to do anything too serious here, but I got some surplus on the way, hopefully, so we can do some more shooting with this gun. And I'll just give you a little history. This one's, basically when they come out with the 9130, the Russians had a carbine, but it was a model 1907 or 1910 or something like that, and they were getting kind of long in the tooth by 1930, so they basically just said, we'll just take the M30 or the 9130 and just hack the barrel off, and that's basically all they did. They just cut it off to 20 inches and had a carbine. But then later in the war, they decided that it didn't have a bayonet, so that was a bad thing. So that was what the M44 basically evolved out of, this gun. And most of them are wartime, because they start building them, well, they're model 38, but they didn't build them until 39, so there's very few ones that are actually look very good. This one's 42, so they're kind of, most of them are kind of ugly looking things, but most of them shoot pretty good. So we'll try, we got 5 garbage cans, plastic jugs, or pails, full of water, and we'll try to take them out. I got some hand loads here, and I got some surplus powder in them, and I found that I cronied this out of this short little barrel on this thing. It's still getting 23 or 2750 out of the 150 grain bullet, which is pretty decent. So put my ear in here, we'll see what we can do here. I'll try it with this charger clip I got from the 314-299's is YouTube account. Worked pretty good in that.
Yeah. Okay, turn her off.
Yeah. Going?
Yeah.
All right. So yeah, these guns were basically issued to second line, I guess, or rear echelon troops. What they decided to support troops, artillery crews, kind of stuff like that. And but then I guess they found out, like in Stalingrad and other cities they fought in, that the gun like this was a whole lot better than 9130 when you're running around in close quarters and stuff. But we'll try these. These are 50 yards away. You can get me and the target, can you?
We're zoomed in.
Huh?
We're zoomed in.
Yeah.
Drive that water up in here.
You get like a water Christmas tree or something going on there.
It blew the bottom out and bounced it up in the air. Gosh.
But the water went pretty high out of that one.
Jeez.
Only got one at 75
yards. There.
Get her. No messing around today. Don't have to take 2-3 shots on everything.
That it?
And life is good.